All right, meanwhile, we're looking at an NOC for votes row hitting the state of Karnataka's Congress. HD Kumar Swamy hits out at DK Shiv Kumar over NOC for votes. Kumar Swamy says, DK Shiv Kumar said, vote for my brother and get an NOC. Now, this is a big submission made by HD Kumar Swamy of the JDS, who's now in an alliance with the BJP. He says, NOC for votes appeal in housing complex. HD Kumar Swamy says, Deputy Chief Minister of Karnataka, Congress's heavyweight DK Shiv Kumar has told voters, you vote for my brother in Bengaluru rural and you will get an NOC. Kumar Swamy, former Chief Minister and candidate from Mandya Lok Sabha, he hits out at DK Shiv Kumar over his speech in an apartment complex. He says, I saw a clip in the news where DK Shiv Kumar goes to an apartment complex and gives a speech saying, you have 1,500 votes here. If you want an NOC to be issued for this building, you have to vote for my brother DK Suresh from Bengaluru rural. Then come to me later with issues of NOC. We'll give water only after you cast your vote to my brother. You're doing politics, giving threats to voters. Being these are words of HD Kumar Swamy saying, DK Shiv Kumar is basically holding the people at ransom, saying you will not get an NOC or your water crisis will not be resolved if you do not vote for my brother DK Suresh in Bengaluru rural. Let's have a listen what he says.
ಯಾವುದೊಂದು ಅಪಾರ್ಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ಗೆ ಎಲ್ಲೂ ಎನ್ ಓ ಸಿ ಕೊಡಬೇಕಲ್ಲ, ಭಾಷಣ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ರೋಗಿಯಲ್ಲಿ, ನೀವೇನಿದ್ದೀರಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ 1,000 ಎರಡು ಸಾವಿರ ಜನ, ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಎನ್ ಓ ಸಿ ಇಶ್ಯೂ ಆಗಬೇಕು ಅಂದರೆ ನನ್ನ ತಮ್ಮನಿಗೆ ಮತ ಹಾಕಿ ಆಮೇಲೆ ಬನ್ನಿ ನನ್ನ ಹತ್ರ, ಆಮೇಲೆ ಎನ್ ಓ ಸಿ ಕೊಡಿಸ್ತೀನಿ. ನನ್ನ ತಮ್ಮನಿಗೆ ಮತ ಕೊಟ್ಟ ಮೇಲೆ ನಿಮಗೆ ನೀರು ಕೊಡ್ತೀನಿ. ಈ ಧಮಕಿ ಹಾಕೊಂಡು ರಾಜಕಾರಣ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ನೀವು ನನಗೆ ಬುದ್ಧಿ ಹೇಳ ಮಟ್ಟಕ್ಕಿದ್ದೀರ? ನೀವು ಹೇಳಬೇಡಪ್ಪ, ಪಾಪ ನಿಂಗೆ ದುಃಖ ಆಗಿದ್ರೆ ನಾನೇ ವಿಷಾದ ವ್ಯಕ್ತಪಡಿಸ್ತೀನಿ. ಆನಂದವಾಗಿರಪ್ಪ, ಆನಂದವಾಗಿರಿ. ಇದನ್ನು ಇಷ್ಟೊಂದು ಓಹೋ ಏನು ಕುಮಾರಸ್ವಾಮಿ ಮಾಡಬಾರ್ದ, ಮಹಾನ್ ಅಪರಾಧ ಮಾಡಿಬಿಟ್ಟೆ ಹೇಳಿಕೆ ಕೊಟ್ಟಂತೆ.
All right, let me cut across to Sagai Raj, India Today's correspondent, tracking those developments from Bengaluru. Sagai, which area and which apartment complex is this where DK Shiv Kumar allegedly went to the apartment residence and said, if you want an NOC and a clearance, if you want water to be supplied to your locality, then you vote for my brother. If this is true, then this is nothing but a threat.
See, this particular video has emerged allegedly from Rajarajeshwari Nagar, where he has reportedly spoken to the residents of one particular apartment which has newly come up in that particular area, where he says that if you require no objection certificate or occupancy certificate of that particular apartment in Rajarajeshwari Nagar, you should go ahead and vote for his brother. And he has allegedly also said that if you don't get to vote for his brother, then you will not get NOC as well as the water supply connection, that is BWSSP, because whenever you get an NOC, that's when you get a BWSSP connection, and you also get the other khata and other stuff of that particular apartment. So HD Kumar Swamy has criticized, saying that one particular video has gone viral on media, and he says that that is the kind of the mindset of Congress, where they are threatening the people and seeking the votes. If they don't vote for his brother, the residents of that particular apartment will not get no objection certificate.
This matter should be taken up legally if at all this is true. Sagai, a quick word, has there been any formal complaint being filed with this regard?
So far, the BJP has not escalated the issue. Probably they might take up and probably file a complaint with the Election Commission on the same.
Right. Sagai, thanks very much for joining us.